those conditions. And in other news, the International Air Transport Association raised its profit forecast for the global airline industry in 2024 and predicts a revenue of $996 billion, a record high and a 9.7% jump from the previous year. Africa is forecast to see improved demand to the tune of 8.5% despite a high operational cost base and a low propensity to spend on air travel. That's all the top stories.